now that's about a high set thing there. Look at it. Damn. Holy mackerel. Shit, I can almost ride underneath it. I can't believe it came that way. Somebody had to take an old house camp trailer or something and put it on some kind of a trailer. And that's how it looks to me. I got quite a ways ahead of the blue motor scooter, but I see he caught up to me. He thought he was sneaking up on me, but I seen him. I seized him. Trying to sneak up on me. What does he think he's doing? Uh-oh, here's some bicyclers up here riding. This is a riding up here. Come on, you guys, get pedaling on them bicycles. Pedaling. Here it is in a little bit now. I'm gonna get this here thing here. I'll pass it. Pass it right up here. This here, right pretty quick now. I'll get the old rust bucket turned up here and get her up into top gear. Woo! We'll get her on. Uh-oh. Yep. It's gotta be hard pedaling. If I had to pedal my bicycle over here, ooh, I'm afraid. I get around this corner here, I'll be able to lace it to her, and this baby will right now. The old blue motor scooter just faded away. Hey, this man. Oh, here he comes. Here he goes. Oh, boy, did he do a number on me or what? I'll get him back. Watch this, folks. Watch this. Watch this. Turn her on now. Uh-oh. up here at the top of Rainy Pass. His old bare legs sticking out just 55 degrees. I wonder how that's been, how that's working for him. What could be more fun, huh? Well, this is what it's all about, folks. Ride your motor scooter and ride like an idiot. Yeah.